Hi, I'm Margaret Hamilton. I was a computer programmer. I was born on August 17, 1936 in Paoli, Indiana. As a child, I loved math and science. In 1958, I earned a degree from Earlham College. After college, I started writing computer programs. I worked to fix problems in the programs. When Apollo 11 landed on the moon, I helped them land safely. In 2016, I was awarded the Presidential Medal of Freedom.